Did you know this about Meet the Spartans? Film critic C. Robert Cargill recalls seeing the film with what was the loudest, dumbest group of moviegoers he'd ever encountered up to that point. At around 15 minutes into Meet the Spartans, pretty much everyone in the auditorium walked out complaining about how terrible it was. This actually was the only time during the movie that Cargill had laughed. Did you like this movie? Let us know in the comments.